गवर्नमेंट इज कैरिंग ओवर
27
एंड द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल इज टोटल रेवेन्यू अर्निंग पर ईयर इज ओनली 20,000 क्रोर्स और सो एंड द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल इज टू पे ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ओनली रूपीज 22,000 क्रोर्स ऑफ रूपीज पर ईयर. दिस इज अ यूनिक सिचुएशन विच नो अदर स्टेट इन द कंट्री इज कॉन्फ्रॉन्टेड विथ. That is why our honorable Chief Minister has time and again appealed to the government of India to consider a moratorium in the form of a grant for 3 years of the interest amount as also restructuring of the loan amount. But I am sorry to say, submit that no positive response has come from the government of India as yet. West Bengal is reeling under unprecedented economic situation. When the government is in the process of reconstruction of Bengal, which was ruined for long 30 years this rule of a particular government in every sector, be it health, education, industry, roads, transport, nothing is there, everything has been ruined. Because the Chief Minister is in the process of reconstructing West Bengal. In the language of the, in the words of the, my communist friends, it is situation like perestroika. Situation like perestroika that we are having. But where from the money will come? Where from the money will flow? Not through the river Ganga or Bhagirathi or Yamuna. It must come from the central government. Sir, to add salt to our injuries, due to non-receipt of compensation on reduction of central sales tax from 4% to 2%, West Bengal is losing ₹1,200 crores per year. Apart from that, the private airliners have been allowed to import aviation fuel from international market. It is affecting every state, particularly West Bengal, which has resulted a loss of ₹250 crores per year. And additional burden, like all other states, we'll have to take care of additional burden that is on account of the flagship programs like MGNREGA, which the leader, rightly the Honourable Leader of the Opposition, pointed out at the initiation of this discussion. How we can carry on these flagship programs unless the ratio, which is now 65-35 or 50-50, is to be revisited, re-examined, and unless it is 80-20, debt-stressed states like West Bengal cannot run the flagship programs. Now, ultimately, the blame will be on the state government, that the state government is doing nothing. Central government, to have a political clamor, they will claim that we have formulated a scheme, your government is not doing. So we are not in a blame game. We are just explaining the reality that the central government must have a pragmatic view of the situation. Sir, increase in the customs duty on gold, platinum and silver, which has been mentioned by so many honourable members, this has created havoc in the gems and jewellery industry. And millions of goldsmiths and artisans, majority of whom are from West Bengal, they are adversely affected. And I will request, appeal to the Honourable Finance Minister to reconsider aid they can be relieved of. Sir, we cannot move around with a begging bowl. It's a logical demand that we are asking for. In the recent months, the European Union has come forward to bail out the unprecedented economic situation which was prevailing in Greece. We do not have any European Union, but we have the Union government. And where we can approach, we'll have to approach to the Union government only for adequate economic assistance. The 10th month old elected government has restored peace and tranquility in the hill areas of Darjeeling and the Maoist infected areas of Jangal Mahal. Unless adequate financial assistance is received from the center, there cannot be any Mangal in the jungle. जंगल में मंगल नहीं हो सकता ज्यादा दिन तक, सारे कार्रवाइयां थप जाएगा। इसको ठोस कदम उठाने के लिए हमें और पैसा चाहिए, कहां से मिलेगा? वी आर ट्राइंग टू मोबिलाइज इंटरनल रिसोर्सेज। डे बिफोर यस्टरडे बजट वॉज पेस्ट इन आवर स्टेट। इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस इकोनॉमिक कॉन्स्टेंट्स वी आर ट्राइंग टू मोबिलाइज इंटरनल रिसोर्सेज, बट येट we require more assistance from the center. We are as good citizens of India as others. We have come across a series of maladies in our national life, in the life of the Bengali race as a whole, right from 1911, when the capital was shifted from Calcutta to Delhi. An abrupt void was created. The flight of capital also started from Calcutta to Delhi. The capital of the country was shifted, and the flight of capital also started. We withstood that. In 1943, due to man-made famine, more than 7 million of people died on the streets of Kolkata and other areas. We took it as an act of God. We did not blame. We did not revolt. In 1947, due to partition of India, Bengal suffered like anything. Millions of Bengalis were uprooted and they were termed as evacuees for no fault of theirs. We did not revolt. We accepted as a political misfortune so far Bengal is concerned. Now and then, all the time, we owe our allegiance to the Indian Constitution and its unique character, that is federal character, one of the basic characters. We salute this federal character. But when I look at the budget, I find that no respect has been given to the federal character of the Constitution. In many sectors, the center is supposed to allocate funds unilaterally without having proper consultation with the states, without taking into consideration the views of the states. This is why we are agitating more autonomy for the state. Even the fiscal power is to be revisited. Even the fiscal power is to be reoriented. That 65-35 ratio should go. 50-50 ratio should be there. We should have equal share of the total revenue earned by the government of India from different states of the country. While, sir, concluding, I appeal to government of India, for God's sake, kindly do not create an economic blockade to West Bengal, but help strengthen the endeavors of Mamataji, who has devoted herself for reconstruction of Bengal, rose like a phoenix. Overnight, this situation of West Bengal cannot be changed. All of us should appreciate. But for the help by the government of India, West Bengal cannot reach the roadmap for reconstruction. And again, it is in the language of the words of the communists, the perestroika. That perestroika cannot be achieved unless the government of India come forward with a helping hand, with an affectionate hand, with a kind heart. Thank you, sir.